Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Divinity Original Sin Enhanced Edition Co-op with FerrousPilot. Where are you going, man?
I was looting this crate.
Oh.
It didn't have anything in it.
Poking out.
Yeah.
So,
I don't know. What?
Oh.
What? Oh. You were saying something.
Ah!
Fucking zigzags! Oh, my God.
There's this place, this pit that lies to the north. It is a rift of chaos, an epicenter of a time and space devouring force. Void demons are besetting Rivalon, and the storms of chaos are shattering through our own dear homestead.
What?
Demons creep through the rift. They must all be destroyed.
Look, we're not as genocidal as you, Zigzax.
How do I close the rift?
The rift is the portal through which the demons seep.
Isn't this Dragon Age Inquisition?
And he who I don't know, I've never played
blood
it.
Blood magic says immaculate. A bloodstone fuels the rift. Obliterate it, and the rift shall close. I've scouted ahead of it and seen that three paths, or what passes for paths, lead to the center of the wasteland that lies before you. To the left is an encampment of immaculates. Yes, they're but immaculates, but their weapons look sharp as shark's teeth. So don't barge in like cats at a dog's wedding.
That's an odd metaphor.
The central
path is a big no-no, too. Brimming with demons.
Brimming!
I wouldn't recommend it. Which leaves the right path, which may not be the right path at all, for it is deceptively calm along its trail and positively overflowing with magma.
Yeah, winged feet.
So basically, I can offer you three options, all of them as appetizing as pig feed, and yet you'll have to swallow your portion whole. If not, the end of time will be swept into the void and Rivalon, not just any demons.
Void demons.
Void demons. They are impervious to attacks with weapons or magic that any creature of this world can muster. But they have one weakness, for their simmering presence has permeated this area through and through for a long time. Tenebrium, that is the answer. The black ore that is dark as the void itself.
How do we get Tenebrium skill, dog? With this
foul, I guess we're not going in here yet.
Able to shred their bloodstone that controls their portal. They exist beyond the normal continuum of time.
I'll take my leave.
Do what you can, my friend. Do not falter. All
okay, so we can't go here.
Yeah, because we don't have Tenebrium.
All right, well...
There's another path this way.
Fucking... Is my microphone muted? Muted?
Alas, poor Frederick, why have you died?
Yeah, I guess it is muted.
Are you there?
Fucking TeamSpeak just turns off my microphone whenever I look at my map.
Aw. Oh. I'm sure there might be a way to, like, turn it off from doing that.
Next time.
Next time.
Next time.
On Divinity, Original Sin.
Bye! Oh, man. Okay, well, you're going to have to look at the map for me.
Oh, this dead ends.
Okay, I'm just going to follow you, because I don't know where I'm going.
Hey, a chest. With a witchcraft book in it. It's empty. And a shitty leather helmet. Okay. Well, we can't help Frederick.
I found a waypoint shrine.
The Immaculate Cathedral?
I don't know. I clicked on it. Where am I going?
What? You're not going anywhere.
Oh.
You're still...
It's probably outside of the seek distance.
Wait a minute. I think that's on the other side of all the elemental goop that we saw.
Oh. Not the goop.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it was the goop.
whatever. I'm gonna go explore.
Where have we yet to explore, though?
I don't know, but we need to get to Nibiru resistance.
But Frederick is dead.
Is that my fault?
I don't know.
I wanted to save Frederick.
I figured he wouldn't die.
Well, he was on his deathbed.
I hate bees.
Yo, what is this? This is like a traveling caravan area. Have we been here?
I don't think so. Wait, what's with the animals? Why is there an audience of animals?
I don't know. Yo, this lady is made out of red.
She looks ridiculously sunburnt.
Oh, very sorry. I shouldn't laugh. It's just next God's Day is going to be very eventful for the likes of you.
She has like a mixture of a French and a Russian accent.
Interesting.
Excitement on her slavery. Professor? Hardly. Who can stand those dried up old windbags with their podiums and their gavels and their big curly wigs? Wait, what were we talking about?
I hear what you mean. Closer she drew. It's more French than Russian, but like...
Ah, yes, Source Hunter.
It's not quite fully French.
See the future? I simply do. I am the knower of secrets, the conveyor of fates, and have been since the age of two.
She brought out her vial.
We are old friends by now, aren't we, Source Hunter? Believe me when I say that the object at this particular location will tickle your fancy till it begs for mercy.
She sells secrets.
Come, give me your map and I'll put a big red X exactly where you ought to look.
Should I buy some?
I mean, what else are we going to do with our money? We've already found the second one, apparently. There's no second secret.
Oh. Well, I'll tell her I'm going to buy the first one and see if it's any good.
I seem to have found a little something in which you might take some interest, Source Hunter. Hand me your map and I'll show you just where to set your digging machine.
All right.
We don't have a machine. Yellow already and I mean, I guess Woolgraph is a digging machine.
That depends.
Yeah.
How much
have
you
got? Oh, it's just right up here.
Choose carefully, Source Hunter, for I can only consult the heavens for you a single time. One mustn't become too greedy regarding fate. No, no.
Huh.
A glut of foresight can drive one
rather
batty.
There's a village on the other side of this.
Indeed.
Yeah, you can buy. You can buy a fortune from her. Child. I'm gonna give her three. I'm gonna give her all of my money to look at my future. Is this a sound investment?
Probably not.
She only wants 3,750 gold.
Can you send Wolfram up here? I can't find the mound.
Oh, you don't have enough perception? She said she'd put a big X on her map.
There's not an X, but there's like a treasure chest on the map that says Madame Loanestra's treasure hint. Something. Oh.
Is it
shit?
This is trash. This is trash.
Killer. It's what? Killer. It's killer.
What? Here, have a static cloud air ride, and the rest is junk. Should I buy a fortune from her? I'm gonna buy a fortune for a good look at my future.
Ah,
but the fortune that she just gave us for the treasure was garbage.
Very well.
We paid 2,400 for that.
Has in store for you, Source Hunter.
She's telling me what the cosmos have in store for me, Source Hunter.
I see. Oh heavens, my word, it is.
It's
he.
Wrong.
I see you standing before him, cowed
nice.
In his magnificence.
Nice, plus one strength.
And he, oh, he's simply beautiful.
What's plus one strength?
But you,
I found a sarong with plus one strength.
Nice, give it to Alhira.
You demand he release.
Absolutely.
What he's captured.
Apparently I'm going to fight some guy whose name starts, who's like got a capitalized he, like God or something.
My eyes,
what?
I cannot bear to
like, the pronouns she used to refer to him are capitalized,
no.
Like God.
He dives toward you. Oh, he's terrible.
Interesting.
He's beautiful. He's...
I think she's talking about the void dragon.
Enough! further, possibly. Away from here, away.
This was useless,
sure, it's
dog.
Something that we'll fight eventually.
Terror into my humble camp.
I hate that lady.
No.
I don't like her either. I just gave you 3,750 gold, and you didn't give me anything of use. I thought you were going to tell me where to get Tenebrium resistance. Yo, do you see this fucking furry dude?
He's just... Those who would heal, he does have horns. Wait, what the fuck is he?
He's a fucking furry, man.
No, he's not. Look, zoom in on him. He's got like six eyes, hippie hair, buses, foes and roses, and an underbite. Wives,
like starlight, I don't know what he is. His name's Kirill. Friend.
It's imagination that transforms this music into the
surreal. Wait, is this a reference to fucking Kirill Pokrovsky or Pavrovsky or whatever, the guy who did the music for Divinity Original Sin?
Perhaps more Maybe. Music can help you unlock your dreams.
Do you actually have that
Perhaps
guy's name offhand?
Of
yeah, man, he died.
To your life.
Oh.
I'd be so happy to share this.
I thought there was already a reference.
If it please you,
that may not have been the reference. That may just have been some other thing. But like, this is a musician named Kirill, so it's probably a more direct reference.
May its cadence bolster and soothe you, my friend.
Now what? Horse hunters and cast
down to rot. But would you have guessed he was once a wee tot?
He's not actually playing the song. And that
he loved his he was earlier. As the moon I thought he was, at least. Sun.
Okay, where Maybe are you?
You can just teleport to me.
Oh, I see where you are.
I'm trying to find
something
places
to do.
To murder.
Yeah, we need to level up before we can fight the goblins for sure. And we don't have Tenebrium. Like, we need to figure out the Tenebrium puzzle, man.
Maurice? A cow named Maurice. A dude named Roy. Gods be
damned. You cows smell something fierce.
Are you kidding me? Did you hear that cow moo?
Toasty.
Yeah.
It was so feminine.
Can you talk to them?
I'm talking to this redneck.
Ha! What the hell? Goblins round here swarm as thick as flies round my cattle's asses. Put an axe in my bodyguard's face, one of them did. Right where his big drunken nose used to be. So, you wish to partake in a polite little parley about our respect?
Yes.
I'm Roy. I'm in the animal trade. And instead of knocking back cheap rye and silver gland, I'm stuck in a friggin' forest surrounded by totem-worshipping savages that want to use my privates for target practice.
Why does he talk like this, where he accentuates every second or third word he says?
Crap all over your shoes, that is.
Maybe he's
Won't
drunk.
Won't cost me fortunes on bootblack's wages much longer, though.
Well, he stopped doing it.
From Bersha back in the city, and I'm about to sell him dearly indeed in sacred stone. Full of lunatics, that place. Or so I've been told. They'll slice these beasts from ear to ear. Must you?
Bodyguard.
Boss, some figured right I did.
All right.
Until we met them goblins.
Okay. Can you talk to the animals? Talk to Maurice.
Gods be damned.
You do know you're going to be slaughtered in Silverglen, don't you?
Dear me. Slaughter? Blood? This...
I got a lot of experience for that.
Did you?
We must do something. Maurice,
I didn't get anything.
Do something.
No!
Bit late for that, innit? Trust you to raise a moot point, Maurice. Oh, kind human, have mercy on us poor animals. Deliver us from certain death in horrid... I cannot believe we are being led to our slaughter.
Okay.
Who would kill as...
Do you want to help these animals for experience or kill these animals for experience?
How do we help them, though?
We have to take them to Silverglen.
We're doomed, Maurice. Doomed.
How? Do we have to buy them?
Nice animals you have.
Aye, my latest set of merchandise. Joy to herd him, that lot.
He's going
to
sell them in Sacred Stone.
Full of lunatics,
yeah, he's already
place,
told me that.
Or so
these animals are destined to be slaughtered. Haven't you rather release them?
What? You're soft of heart, are you? The poor deers shouldn't be killed. I should just give up on the gold they'll fetch me.
Maybe they'll give us tenebrium resistance.
No more.
Give up on the gold or give up on your life. It's your choice, buddy.
Seriously? Shut it. You think seriously? Life and limb for a bit of beef and mutton? Either you pay me in gold or you leave me alone before all this chatter attracts the damn goblins.
Zero intimidate.
It's okay. We have two and two, so I have as much of a chance of winning as he does. And I am currently winning.
Humans with knives the size of swords.
Now we're even.
Doomed, Maurice. Doomed.
Doomed.
Now he's winning.
Oh, you always say
no.
The sweetest thing.
He's winning pretty badly.
You may skewer one of them with your horns. Perhaps even as much as five.
How about we?
In the end, you can't skewer.
Well, I mean, worst case scenario, we just have to pay for the animals. Hold on, I'm starting to run out of gold.
Yeah, he's gonna fight us.
Well, I mean, what if we just kill him?
I don't know, maybe the quest will break.
Well, I lost. I don't think the quest should break.
Try your tough guy routine.
Gold speaks louder than words, buddy-o.
Hell, man. They're yours for the money I was gonna ask them, bud.
1,300 gold's not a lot.
Yeah. Okay, here you go.
Fair enough. You have a deal.
We have a deal, so let us seal it. Here's your gold.
Wonderful.
Wait, stop him!
Hey.
Stop him!
What? Why?
I want to kill him!
Wow! Whoa! Whoa!
What? Shit! This guy!
He's gone, man. He is gone. He just... He went warp speed. I guess he reached 88 miles an hour because he just vanished.
What the hell? That was the funniest shit I've ever seen in this game.
Funnier than the spider who just danced in front of Wolf Job?
Yes, by a lot, too. It's not even a contest.
You're free from Roy, you're safe. Blah, blah, blah.
All my money is gone. Oh, man. But it was worth it. Just to see that guy run away. Oh, man. Okay, did you free the animals or something?
I'm talking to him right now.
I can't listen in. Oh, there we go.
I could either tell it to follow the dream and seek the legendary pastures, or only danger lies ahead, go back to Sycale and be safe there.
Do whatever you want. I'm just going to kill them afterwards.
Only danger lies ahead. Go back to Sycale and be safe there.
Sycale is nothing but a dead end. They should try to find happiness somewhere else.
I know you're more than bright enough to see their only chance of survival is to go back to the city.
I'll send you to pastures and you if you don't back down.
Okay. Utter resolve.
Hey, you lovebird, you. How about we...
It never works for me!
Very well, have it your way.
I'm bald. Did we get experience for this quest? Okay, good.
You go where you'll want, but I'm not interested. Laters.
Breath of the dragon.
Maurice doesn't give a fuck.
Yeah, Maurice is like, my wife just died. I'm totally cool with that. Okay, well, we got some experience out of that. That was worthwhile. We need so much to get to the next level. Also, I promised Kane Usanagi that I would get some skill in
bodybuilding?
Willpower. I already have one willpower. What the heck? In willpower and bodybuilding. So I'm going to get 1 point in bodybuilding. I already have one willpower, okay, Kane?
It's not. That's like 15% chance.
Wolgraf needs some, though. His defense skills are, like, abysmal.
Yeah, Wolfjob could certainly use some.
Dude, that guy running away, like, progressively getting faster and faster. Funniest shit I've seen all day.
Hey, trolls. Whoa, it's a baby troll! Oh, and slimes.
It's just a regular troll. It's just smaller. Trolls have been...
Look, one of the alien aspect approaches. Go on, my boy. State the ancient demand.
Hold on, trades these first.
He's trying to teach his little kid how to be a good bridge troll.
What? Do we need the Book of the Immaculate Set? I'm going to sell some of these homemade robes that you've sent me.
They're worth
Although one of them
bit,
is plus one speed.
Yeah, that's why I sent them to you. I know how you like speed.
Yeah. Speed is good, man. Let me know if you make something with, like,
I hear
resistance.
People yelling in the background.
Who's yelling?
I don't know.
No one's yelling.
I hear someone talking about humans.
Oh, it's probably trolls.
A tall troll.
Amadeus?
Amadeus.
Well nigh correct, my son, but not quite.
Troll.
You come very close in your approximation of the venerable bit, my boy, but a tiny flaw distorts it still.
Troll.
Is it just me, or is this game getting more fantastical the further in we go?
It's getting sillier and sillier.
Capital, my son. Most excellent. I'm very proud of you, indeed.
Look, I've been
I feel
paying...
like this troll needs a monocle.
I've been paying people all day. I'm sick and tired of it.
Now then, dearest wanderer of Lucullus' leaf-strewn lands, you have heard our inviolable command. Pay us, trolls, the toll that is our prerogative, and the bridge shall be yours to cross.
But first, who are you?
I am Bridgekeeper Archibald, and this wee cherub is my dear son, Amadeus. I'm in charge of his education, and will see to it that one day he shall become the greatest bridgekeeper ever to have voiced the hallowed tenet. Troll toll, yes, so he shall. So he shall in. Ask them, and I shall answer. They say only one of your kind has ever met him, and even that is but a rumor. Maradino is the name this exception went by. A sorcerer. No, you so quit that curse of eccentric character.
This troll can spell.
I was told he had a lair upon Lucullus' desert plain, but have never seen proof myself. All for the better, I believe. For should he have stood in the presence of a king, his presence would have been snuffed decisively and brutally.
I think we have a clue.
Perhaps.
Maradino had a lair in the desert, and he's met the Troll King, so he can tell us how to meet the Troll King if we find his lair in the desert.
But haven't we already explored the desert?
Maybe,
like,
not
completely?
Enough. Maybe not enough.
Bang!
With a bang indeed, Amadeus.
What happened to those travelers?
Those clubbed unfortunates over yonder, they did not pay the toll, traveler. And to be clubbed, I'm afraid, is the fate that indubitably befalls
indubitably.
Those who do not heed the
indubitably.
Doctrine that is troll toll.
Why must we pay troll? Pay toll.
Because our king deems it equitable that we should do so. His word is law amongst us trolls, and by extension, anyone who travels through his lands, the woods of Lucura.
I'll take my leave.
You may refrain from handing us the recompense we are due until next we meet, but I must warn you that to cross the bridge without paying the toll is to invite death upon you.
Okay.
Okay.
We'll handle this next. There's some orcs down there that we should probably kill.
Those are the people that I was probably listening to scream.
Talk to this sad deer. Ask it why it's sad.
I'm sending this to Wolfman first. These corpses are very lucrative.
What do you
loot-critive.
Do
Wolgraf would like to speak to me. Us, I guess.
Oh, okay.
Wait, what did you send to Wolgraf?
Grenade.
Oh, okay. That's fine. Why is the deer sad?
Something stole its voice, and it pointed in a direction, but that's not how conversation works in this game, so I don't know which direction it was pointing into.
No sooner have you spoken to the mute deer than Wolgraf slips a piece of paper in your hand.
Oh, he's akin with the mute deer, because he's mute. Wolgraf.
He'll be mounted on the deer. This will be his mount.
Sorcerer at work. I know it. Hunt, find, slay.
He's saying that a sorcerer did it. Are you listening in?
Yeah.
Okay.
Why not important? Another one reads. Sorcerers depraved. I have no reasons, and I have no reason to live.
I agree with you.
Maybe Wolgraf will find his voice after all. Maybe it was taken by a sorcerer.
Maybe. That's all. It's possible. Do you know where the deer was pointed?
I have no idea.
Should we kill?
There's some orcs.
Yeah, well, should we kill them? We need to rescue this slave.
So, yes. There's only two of them. It shouldn't take too long.
Yeah.
Poison slugs are a little scary. What level were those trolls? 15? Yeah, level 15.
Yeah. Okay. Whatever you say.
Oh, they're both rangers, aren't they? No, one's a warrior. Okay.
Which one's the warrior? Oh, the one up ahead. Okay.
The one using... trying to hold on to that weird axe, that tiny axe.
I can't even see what they're holding because they're all hunched over.
Where's my
Ow!
Camera?
Jesus!
Oh, Wolf... Did Wolf Job get axed?
Yeah.
Dodge it next time, Wolfman.
He dodged the arrow. Okay, time to help a friend.
Shocking power.
Nice. Double stun. Is there any possible way that I can hit both of them?
What if you just walk forward and hit somebody? Is that not possible?
It's possible, but I'll do less damage.
Your weapon will do less damage than a bolt charge?
Well, I can do the charge and weapon.
Ah, I
but
see.
But I can't walk and and.
But you can walk
twice.
And then power stance and then weapon.
Power stance only adds 20% damage.
So?
This is more than 20%. Significantly more, as it turns out.
All right, whatever you say, man.
I'm all about that math, man. All about that math.
You're not a mathematician.
No, I'm a computer scientist, and I had to take a couple of years of calculus.
Computer scientists. It's not like you need to know math to computer.
The computer needs to know how to be told how to do math.
Yeah, but it's not like you have to tell it. Just use a math library.
One of my coworkers likes to say that some nerd has always done it better. So why not use their library?
Your coworker is correct.
He is.
Yo, wonderful leather boots.
This thing's locked.
I can unlock it.
Wow, we just saved your life, and he's like, what are you, some kind of wandering butler?
That's
you can
because,
tell your boss I'll have no dealings.
That's because it's Alhira.
Blessed may you be by all seven gods, dear champion.
But yeah, that's... But the NPCs in this game are very, very classist.
Or the goblin slave pen, whence these thugs... We're ordered to march me. I'm from Hunter's Edge, a hamlet to the east of here.
Hey, we can go to Hunter's Edge. Advice.
That seems like a good idea. Away from that pitiable place. Or not.
For no human may walk there freely anymore.
Orcs.
The orcs came.
Hey, Medora.
And we stood as much chance as chickens would, locked in a hen house with a pack of stars.
Do you see Medora?
Not to mention that our champion Medora had already abandoned us.
She's not a fighter anymore. She's a crafter.
Yeah.
Those who escaped their initial frenzy eluded their horrid hunger.
How did she have so many skill points?
I myself was en route to be sold as a slave.
Her level matched stars whenever I recruited her.
I see.
To pay a troll their eternal troll toll. Needless to say, a fight ensued. A fight that brute of a troll won with flying colors. We merry three were the only ones to escape the carnage and taking a bit of a breather. That is to say, the fight had made my orc guardians hungry once more. Go ahead. Ask me not why it has been the nucleus of such strife. The goblins have been the masters of Silverglen's mines for a while now. Took it by force. Thanks again for freeing me, dear champion.
Is this guy gonna run super fast too? Yeah, he is. Aw, he disappeared.
I was too busy sneezing to watch.
Yeah, I heard. It's okay, man.
Ugh. Ugh. Alright, so... Oh, jeez. Did we grab this yet?
Grab what?
The waypoint shrine.
Yeah, I think so.
Hey, a love grenade.
Send it to Wolgraf.
Done and done.
I mean, he doesn't even need to backstab anymore. He's just a grenadier at this point.
He does have a lot of grenades.
Yeah.
Okay, I don't know what to do.
Let's go to the town.
Oh yeah, it's on the other side of the troll bridge, and the troll's level 15.
Is there nowhere else?
There's
also the
troll cave that we were never able to figure out. And the guy said something about something.
Yeah, didn't he say Maradino lives in the desert?
Yeah. But we've explored the whole desert.
Oh, shit. This is the town full of goblins. Can you save quickly? I'm going to have Wolgraf infiltrate.
Infiltrate? Are you going to look for Maradino? There's Micus. He's level 6. These guys are 16, not 15. I thought these guys were 15.
It's okay. Wolgraf is infiltrating.
Satakandris. So many named goblins. Okay, why is he infiltrating? What possible reason does he have?
If there's anything here. Nope, there is not. Wolgraf, get the fuck out of here, buddy. You're gonna die. They're gonna kill you, my friend.
And they will too. They did it to Paul.
Run away. Okay, we're good. We're good. Are you listening to me? What?
Is Maradino the bard? Maradino's not the bard, is he?
What bard? No, the bard was just some guy named Bard.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
We can double check. No. Oh, fuck.
What?
I misclicked so hard. Keep moving. Don't worry about it. It's fine. Satakandris has my head in his crosshairs. It's no big deal.
That's... what a shame.
Oh, fuck. Alhir is charmed. Oh, charm failed. Go... can you go double check Bard's name for me?
I can't even do my map because fucking TeamSpeak every time.
It's just keep going north. And then northeast.
North by northwest? By the bar, do you mean like... What?
Yeah, the bar that had all the animals around him.
Yeah, he's just called Malbini the Bard.
That's very close to Maradino.
That's not
he's
the same
our guy.
Quickly
before my audience he changed his name be because he knew that Rex, the last whoever we talked king, to, delighted to sing of I don't know. Astarte, the
fallen nope. goddess of the source. He's just some guy who's singing songs about people.
God, there's so many goblins. I'm finally getting to move.
Yeah, there are a lot of them. That is true.
Alright, Alhira. Let's get you the fuck out of here, too. Alright. I did it.
Good stuff. Are you marked for death?
Not anymore.
I'm gonna go back to the desert and see if I can find any evidence of Maradino.
That's how I accidentally misclicked into the Goblin Village, is because like my map was up there just trying to look.
Oh, yeah, it'll take the fastest route, even if it's the most dangerous.
Oh, the deer pointed towards the east, which is either in it's probably in the Immaculate Town.
The east is freaking where we were. That was the east area of the map, right?
Yeah, like Stardew or Star whatever it's called.
Oh, Star, yeah, that place?
Yeah.
That makes sense. Immaculates are evil. Sorcerers are evil. They can be evil together.
Makes sense. Makes all the sense in the world. I'm gonna teleport to you.
You do that. Where the heck is Maradino? He's
Maradino,
not here.
Where are you, buddy? Come on, buddy. Gotta be around here somewhere.
Is this the desert? Is this the desert plain? Or is this just like a sandstorm area? Because it looks fairly lush.
You know, it may not exactly be a desert now that you mention it.
Yeah. By the way, have we been to this area?
What area?
It's hard to explain. No. Oh, no, this is the goblin area with the mine entrance, right? Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, we've been there. We've been there.
Yeah,
I'm just exploring. What?
I really doubt this is a desert. It's just sandstormy.
Yeah. Where's the desert? I can't check my map. I can't even check my map because it's going to freaking go, oh, microphone, blah.
Yeah, there's no like actual desert area that I know of.
But it says that in Lakula there's a desert.
But this is the plain. Only deserty kind of area, so maybe this is the desert area.
Is there a plain?
No. Not that I've seen.
God damn it.
Like the closest thing is down there near where we just fought the spiders earlier. I think, according to this map. Or where we fought the Spider Queen.
Yeah, where did we fight the Spider Queen?
Where I'm at.
What about the skull? Did we go inside of this skull?
Which skull?
The giant skull. With a spider web in its eye. Teleport to me, you'll see it.
I don't think we did. There's a corpse that's empty. Foreboding trial grounds.
No, we did. We did.
Yeah. Yeah, this was the place.
Yeah. This was the trial grounds.
Let's get out of here.
Let's go. What the heck is going on?
Fiendish sluggishness.
Wait a
Where
minute.
Where is Maradino?
Oh, I found a chest. There's a dead goblin. Yeah, I don't know where Maradino is.
What's in the box?
A new shield. It's kind of garbage.
Okay.
And the water arrow.
We've seen this chest already. And... Okay.
Yeah, I don't know where Meridino might be.
What level are we? We're still level 14, right?
What if Meridino was the caravaneer? Caravaneer.
What caravaneer? The goblin?
Oh, this guy.
He's not Meridino. His name is Bewildered Caravaneer. God, I need to sit down.
I guess all that's left is to go into the behind the Immaculate Town.
Well, this episode's ran like super long, so we're over time. Yeah. So let's just end it now.
Is good idea.
Bye.